Let's do this.
Oh yeah,
keep going. We are on a bus with BTS, everybody.
Hey, we are
with BTS. Yes.
Yeah. Woo! Even though it's seven of you guys, mm-hmm. the message and the mission of BTS is so much bigger.
Yes, sir.
Truthfully, mm-hmm. and I feel like that's going to be shown in a very new way with the brand new album.
Right.
Seven. Right.
Seven.
A part of the series.
The part of the series.
What story are you telling with this album as a whole?
The title, Seven. It's like, it's very heavy for us. It's like, I mean, not like in the terms of burden. It's like the title is very strong, and you know, Seven could symbolize like many things. I just said it through the Radio Disney interview, but you know, it symbolizes the number of the members and like the years that we have spent together. And you know, it's also seven like means of very good luck, like right, yeah, like jackpot,
lucky number seven.
Yeah, lucky number seven. In very many kinds of way, the seven really feels like this is it. This is the time that we have to use this title, the seven.
And I feel like Black Swan is an inside look as into the unit, right? Because it is a deeper, it is a chill song, but it has real meaning if you really understand those lyrics.
Black Swan, Yogi. Yeah, it's, that's the one personal side of us. It's very frank, the song.
Yeah.
It's very personal. Yeah.
What is the most important thing you guys learn as individuals or as a group since the beginning of debut, 7 years ago? Over the last 7 years, what's the most important thing that you've learned, if you can narrow down one thing?
Wow.
No pain, no gain.
No pain, no gain.
Loving himself.
Which, by the way, like that's an easy thing to forget when you're surrounded by so many people
and you're
always moving from A to B to C. The interactions and the communication, the relationship with another person, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You take it for granted when you have so much going on.
Families, friends,
yeah.
Members, fans.
What message do you want to share with the BTS Army going into this next era for you guys?
The album is giving a message that 내 내면에 있는 이 그림자와 마주해야 된다는 게 굉장히 관통하는 메시지인데,
그렇죠.
그냥 거기에 이제 잠식되지 않고 이제 나아가야 된다는 이야기를
mm-hmm.
하고 싶죠.
Facing the shadow, which is the dark side of you.
Yeah, right.
But once you face it, you learn from it, and then you move on. But you can't move on until you face it, right?
Of course not.
So why was Black Swan the first, like the right first?
Step
into this new album.
So the Black Swan, I mean, it's all about the shadow, right?
Yeah.
I think Black Swan is like, when you first listen to the song, it's like, the BTS does like this genre? It's like, what is this? What is this? It's not like, you know, like boom or dynamic
massive.
Yeah, it's not. It sounds really different.
Totally.
Yep.
Totally new sound, totally lyrically very different. And I think that's even brought through in the dance video that you guys released
mm-hmm.
through BTS Connect, which was the dance video is phenomenal. Like when you have all the choreographers, you guys tapped into a dance company.
Actually, we got for this time. Yeah, we have our own choreographer inside the label.
Okay.
But we also got some helps from the outside.
It's phenomenal.
Yes, they are like the makers, another like support is for BTS.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's beautiful.
Like, it's beautiful.
Yeah, it's a crazy video. Yeah.
Yep, going on.
No, I mean, when you guys approach choreography and putting moves to a song, especially like Black Swan and moving into this new era, like, what is that process like? You know, how hard is it to really break down choreography and actually learn it and become one with it? Because the crazy thing is, like, when I watch you guys dance, it looks effortless, but I know that it's not effortless.
글쎄요, 제 생각에는 연습할 때 어쨌든 이 곡의 안무로 팬분들한테 보여진다는 생각으로 저희가 열심히 맞출 수 있어서 이게 완성이 되어지는 게 아닌가, 뭐 어떤 곡이든 뭐 그런 생각이 듭니다.
Question: You go to the Grammys yesterday. You see trophies be handed out, you obviously perform, and you've accomplished so much. I mean, like, guys, you play, like, effing arenas. It's crazy. How do you measure success? What is success for you?
모르
저는 그냥 주변에 웃고 있더라고요. 주변 사람들이.
아, 언제, 네, 언제?
나를 보면서도 그렇고 그냥 모든 상황에서 예를 들면 콘서트를 할 때 가족들이 나를 보고 웃는다라던가 모든 사람들이 나를 보고 웃는다라던가 그런 것들이 뭔가
You guys excited for tour?
Yeah,
엄청
yeah.
너무 기대돼.
As always, that's the main thing.
Is that the most exciting part?
Of course, that's the main reason why we do this.
Uh-huh. To get out there.
Of course.
BTS, everybody. Thank you for hanging out with me on this bus.
Thanks, Mrs. Shane.
I really appreciate you guys very much and your mission and your music. So thank you for sharing. Appreciate
you. Thank you, Zach.
BTS, Thanks. Everybody.
Thank you.